and former presidential candidate Bernie Sanders will make two stops in Michigan today, campaigning for Hillary Clinton. Senator Sanders will rally voters at Western Michigan University in Kalamazoo at noon before heading up north for an event in Traverse City. Sanders was last in Michigan on October 6th when he stopped in East Lansing.